Oh my gosh. Hi. Hi, Booba. Hi,
Two Hassan. Cups rhubarb. Slice.
Oh.
Two slash three cup granulated rhubarb. One tablespoon all purpose rhubarb. One teaspoon grated orange rhubarb.
Here?
Three tablespoons rhubarb on fire. Sure. One large rhubarb. One cross borehole electromagnetic imaging rhubarb. Two tablespoons rhubarb juice.
Rhubarb juice. Where up? There's no. I'm not even here. I'm not even here right now. All right. Let's go. Boop. Oh. Ooh. There's a creature around here somewhere. A strange creature. There he is. Little creature. Hold on a second, we gotta adjust some filters here. He's barely moving. Move, creature, move! Move in more ways than that. Oh! There we go. Eh? Adjust the positioning of the creature. Yes, yes. You know what, there isn't... Oh wait, no, we're gonna put like lyrics and stuff up there sometimes. There's gonna be lyrics over there. Boner! Woo! Yo, now I gotta catch up on chat because I'm a total noob. And I have no idea what chat has said. Noob time, it's noob time. All right. There's Booba. Frex is mod today. Hi, mod today. Howdy, Razzie. Woo! Ghost button. I am a ghost. Rhubarb. Like, I don't think I've ever had rhubarb by itself. I've had, like, really? Strawberry rhubarb. You know? Like, strawberry rhubarb pie. But never just rhubarb pie. Back on the ground. My plan today is to play with this silly instrument until my fingers just don't want to keep going. That's my plan. My big brain plan. Yo, Roseanne, what's up? Then you have to play with mitten hands. Wait. Now I'm looking back and forth. See, I got chat up in a window over here. I mean, you can't see me looking back and forth because the creature's head doesn't move. But, on screen, I see a message, Ruzam, Frexel Wave, Frexel Wave, Frexel Wave. I see Frexel, then you have to play with mitten hands. And I see Big Hat Token High Lord Bolner, Real Tavern by the Big Fire with soup hours right now. Absolutely, right? But then I look over here at my browser chat, and all it says is rhubarb just straight from plant time. That's it.
I think it might be down.
It gave up. Browser chat gave up. Wait. There. Okay. Wait. Yes, there they are. Okay. Now I'm with you. Can't see the street from my window. Oh my lord, Ruzan.
Just straight from plant
we got
time.
Like you could poke your hand in the ground and not even have snow covered up to the wrist outside. It's blowing though. It's cold. I have a cat grooming himself in my lap. Makes it a little bit hard. I'm just going to put this right on you, man. Shouldn't be eating your fur like that, buddy. You got an over-grooming, but you have a problem.
You do have a problem.
You've got a problem. I'm going to bug you. I'm going to bug you. They can't hear you, buddy. You're not adding to the ambience. This isn't some radio production. I don't have Foley cat licking himself sounds to add to stream. They're not going to believe me. They think I'm just making it up. I'm just inventing an orange cat just for the fun. Just for an excuse to not play my uke. What are you doing? No, quit that. Quit. Mr. Pie. Here, let's see if we get the mic next to you. See if everyone can hear you purring. Hold on. I'm going to figure out which... I have it attached to me. What? Do you have anything to say? Cat sound. That's... Oh, the wires are tangled. Wires! The wires, man! Uh-oh. Alright, we'll put that back on us. There we go. Sparrow! I had something up that I think I was gonna... Somewhere here there's... Oh, that's a good one, but... No, it must have been in the other room. I must have had up on the monitor there. It was like, Morning is Broken. It's a song I'm trying to get good at. Pretty sure I got it on this computer too, though. Got the lyrics here somewhere. Pacha? Oh, my lands. What the heck? No. That's a good one, though. Sit on the dock of the bay. You know, Oh, that's what I'm looking at. Alright, anyway. Y'all can watch me scroll through this stuff. Just poorly organized mayhem. Across the Great Divide. That's a good song. Let's do that one. I'll zoom in a bit. Oh. There we go. Now, I'm not so skilled at this as to be able to actually, like, sing and play, but I can play it, kinda. Let's see. I gotta get the tune in my head.
You should put a tiny fire behind you.
Oh yeah, a tiny fire, that'd be kinda cute. across the great divide. Oh, my lands. I should have written down there. What's the name of the gal? It was a gal that did that song. Across the great divide. I want to say Kate Wolf, but I'm... Hey, I was right. Kate Wolf. All right. I mean, not like I'm a, oh yeah, Kate Wolf, you know. But, like, I know the name. Kate Wolf. I know that song. Asha! So comfy. Thank you. Vera! Hello!
Oh my god. Fire, superimpose a fire upon everything.
A fire, just light everything on fire?
Yeah, just put a little fire superimposed in front of everything.
I don't think I have a little fire.
We could get one.
Let me look. Hold on, let's look. Videos. Up all night with the Stoop Kids. Billy.
Like some fire.
Watch it. Liu Q. Hold on. There's a big old 16 terabyte creature attached to this computer, and on there is stuff somewhere on here. Disorganized phone extracts. Trip.
ASCII fire.
Frex. We have an actual ass fire pit recording. Vid. That's just the inside of the tent. Yeah.
Your channel is resubbing for 24 months. Frexel oh one gosh. Wow. Frexel one wow.
Aw. Thank you, Vera. All right. Let's see. Let's look at this one. Okay. There's audio there, and it kind of jiggles. Do I have one that jiggles less? Do I have? Was I ever steady with the camera hand? Ever?
It was my camera.
No. These are me too. This is from the folder named Butt.
Oh.
And therefore a button. There's Frex and Butt. I have like six different recordings of me attempting to record the fire.
CPT underscore stump is resubbing for 23 months. My camera now.
CPT underscore. Thank you, Stomp. Nope. That's got Curtis talking. Okay, alright. None of these have... These are mostly just like coals. This one's kind of a flame. Eh. Where's OBS? OBS. Let's see if this, like, makes it go all scrunkly. If I drop this in here...
Oh, encyclopedia?
And just that but you just... mute it. Oh, Lord, that thing's huge. It just took over the whole scene. All right, get down behind everybody. Get down, 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 down.
Down, 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 go, 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 back, back.
The lyrics kind of block it. But if I put it in front of the lyrics, then it... It's sideways. Look at that, y'all. It's sideways. Hold on. I got a button for this here somewhere. I could have swore it was this one. Here we go. No? Yes? No? Oh, there's a little knob here. I gotta grab the knob. There. Ah, I'm rotating the wrong thing. Goodbye, everyone. Hold on. Where's the fire? Fire, 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 fire. That's what we get for playing with things live. The fire's gone. Oh, it's not on loop. Loop. Shrink it a bit. Do I have the rotating bits? Rotate. Let's just put it over here. We'll be over here. Like. And make it small? Man, I don't know. Go like this. Where's it going? Why is it going sideways like that? Why is it doing that? What? I should have put that on a tripod. Where is it going? You know what? I'm abandoning the fire. Because I don't know why it's doing that.
Aw, what's wrong with it?
Look, here. Boop. Yeah. Alright, so there it is, right?
Yeah.
I mean, not only is the color very unstable, like the color of
that's
this...
That's okay. I thought, like, you could even make it less, like, almost see-through behind you and behind everything.
Oh, sure. Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah. Like,
let's go... Let's go chroma, right? You know?
I think.
Yeah, you know? Yeah? Right?
Yeah.
Right. There it is. I was in the audio filters. Never going to find it in the audio filters. What kind of a maroon am I? We'll do custom color. Pick. This one. Sure. Why not? Oh, and it's gone. Similarity. Be very similar. Ew, gross. That's kind of creepy. I've made creepy fire.
I like creepy fire.
You like the creepy fire? You want the time travel spinning head.
I want the time travel spinning head.
Is the fire facing right? Yeah, it is. Okay, in the little preview window, it's still sideways. And then fire go like this. There we go. Now the creature's on fire. No. Chat's on fire. Watch out, chat. I don't know. What do you think, Rex? Is that cozy? Have we accomplished cozy or creepy?
Fire goes crackle, 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 crackle.
Crackle, crackle, crackle. Hey, Tower. It's good to see you. All right. We'll try the fire for a bit. Let's leave that there. It'll scrunch up our bit rate a little, probably. But that's all right. I'm only streaming at like 720p. I think, are we at 720p? Can anyone tell me if we're at 720p? Because I think that's what we're at. Yo, Vestox!
No! And I are fighting.
Who's fighting?
Me and Vestox are fighting!
Oh, good. They're fighting! Do you know how to make the thing go? Because,
I don't know how to make shit go.
Let's pick another one. Let's see. We'll just click over here till we find something else. There we go. City of New Orleans. That's some classic stuff right there. Let's see how we do with a cat in our lap. Wait, how does that even go? I'm gonna start that last bit over again.
Frog-shaped friend.
You threw me a chocolate and it hit the cat in the head. Well, that's what you get for overgrowing. You get hit in the head with a chocolate. Shabingus Kringus. We're being a bingus in here, are we?
Crackle, 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 crackle.
I am open the chocolate. It says, the chocolate says, smiles are free, so share them.
No.
Higa! Hello! Hope you're having an excellent weekend. Hope everyone's having an excellent weekend. Oh, here we go. Here's one of those classics that I can't do justice to. Haha, let's play it anyway. Look at this creature. Does he look like he knows what he's doing? Driving ban and all that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Duty failed. We'll get him next time. When a cold wind blows, it chills you. Yeah, negative 15 stinks. It's not that cold over here. The feels like is like inching down to almost zero, but it's not even like the regular temp isn't that cold. Ruzam's got it way worse than we do. He's like not too far from us. We just are in a quirky geographic location where we don't get hammered as hard as the other places not too far around us. Negative 26 here. Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm suffering worse. All right, let's see if I can at least make this song. If I can get this song good enough that the YouTube algorithm would flag me. That's part of my scale. My scale for when I'm trying to learn songs is to be able to play all of the chords in a row. And then to be able to play it well enough for Frex to go, hey, is that blank song? And then to play it well enough that if I upload it to YouTube, YouTube says that it's been flagged for, or that it has been, marked for copyright and therefore cannot be monetized or whatever it is that YouTube says. Oh. We got food and stuff, we do. Asha, this is a competition. I'm not looking to win. I get. Ruzam, at least it's not like that time we got the 6-footer overnight. Yeah, that sucked. It was, and that time it was like a 1-footer outside our front door and a 6-footer outside Ruzam's front door, who is not very far away from us. We're telling this. A geographically strange spot we're in here. But I appreciate it. The snow looks pretty right now. Boy howdy, out there by the bird feeder. Wow. I was staring at it, trying to remember what it was called. I'm like...
The thing that feeds birds.
Yeah, the thing the squirrels fight for. The bird feeder. If your weather is minus something, everyone loses. Right? Alright, let's see. I might need to zoom that in a bit. because I can't tell if that's an F or an E because it's looking kind of blurry. And that could be my old person glasses, and that could just be my monitor. Let's kind of squeeze this out. Let's see. It's the F minor. That's the only one that I'm probably going to be like, what? Oh, E flat. Also that one. That one's going to confuse me a bit. The rest of these I got just fine. But I don't play these ones enough to have them, like, in my head. F minor's like that. E flat's like that. All right, well, here we go. We'll see. Go like this. My Twitter bot reaction to this information. Wow. Button and Frex live in the Nexus. The Frexel Nexus. Please. Fingers. Why are you like this? Oh, turn the hand around. Oh. All right, here, let's do that last bit again. Let's do that last bit over again. Let's try it again. That's all right. Gotta keep trying the ones that you don't know well. Just keep trying them. It's good to practice things that aren't familiar. Zeru! Got that. The jamming. Thank you, Vera! Frex, you didn't even know that song, did you? You were like, what is that?
Yeah.
What is that song? Mm-hmm. I've never heard of this before in my life.
Yep. That's what happened.
Cold coffee from the fridge. What do we got this here? What's this? Oh, yeah, this one. This song that I went, and the whole reason I went to even find this song was because of the meme, the like freaking notification bit. It was Slipknot or something. Vibin' whilst doing chores. Aw. Thank you, Zrew. Hey, Minoxy! We vibin'. We got the camp fire going in the background. We got some tunes. Let's see if we can get the back and forth between the D minor and the G minor here. Hold on, wait. There's hair. Getting in the uke, we're strumming hair. I should have put my hair back. There we go. All right. Thank you, Vera. Thank you for vibing. Dance. Yo. Oh, here we go. Fools are rushing. Thank you. Albrook! Hello! And Frexel Nixon! No. As a kid, I was once a very, very churchy kind of creature. This is the first hymn I ever learned, Amazing Grace. I then went on to learn many hundreds of hymns, but this is the first one that I ever learned. And it became so embedded in my head that as a child, sometimes I would just go, Amazing Grace, sweet sound, saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I was found, blind. Now see, this is grace. Just to memorize the words, just to get the words in order. Right, anyway. What's this one?
Faded.
Oh, right, right. I was trying to learn this one. I seem to have forgotten to put the chords on the page, and I don't remember how an E-flat minor goes, so we're going to skip over that. Get lucky. Oh, right, right. I don't have the chords on this one, but I'm pretty sure those just go. Something like that. Frack'em. Here, let's mix up the pattern here and see if I can keep it straight. Nope, here we Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide. I think I got another one in here somewhere. It's the same, sitting on the dock of the bay, but like, here we go. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wide dot ping. I gotta move that up. Hold on a second. Where's the lyrics and such? Up. I'll just keep going. No, apparently not. Apparently that's not the problem. That wasn't the problem after all. The problem appears to be... No. Nope. Hi. Oh, peekaboo. Peekaboo! Peekaboo! Okay, I'm sorry. Whoa. Whoop. Okay, and then we'll go. There we go, look at that. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay. Wasting time.
Stretch hands.
Stretch hands? Oh my god. Oh my god.
And hydrate twice.
Double hydrate. I will hydrate with coffee and water.
At the same time.
Here, for proof that I'm hydrating. Wow. I'm sorry to anyone who had headphones on. Okay, alright. B7? What's that look like? Sorry, Mr. Whistling to fade, no singing, just gentle playing, one bar per record. Whoops. Apparently I was supposed to be... something like that.
Close enough.
That's pretty much how it goes. With a visualizer, you can watch the whistle move. That's kind of fun. Mister, I'm sorry you had to come in just as I was having my I'm obnoxious moment.
That's okay, they're used to hanging out with me.
It's luck for each other.
You should laugh.
But I'm not gonna, you're not obnoxious. What is this? Oh, beach parade, I don't learn that sometime. Lost all from love, I didn't feel the pain. Me. Now, I have been listening for a while. Ooh, excellent. Just the slurp made me type. Oh no! Oh no, I'm sorry. I wasn't slurping for engagement, I swear.
Slurping for content.
Slurp for content. just a little. Frex, did you also think of that freaking snuffy clip?
I don't know the one in particular.
Oh, when she's talking about guys peeing.
Ew, what the fuck? No, the dribble.
She's like, you don't dab that. You don't dab it off. It's just a little drip. You just put that back in your pants. Just a little dribble. Just a little. No, you don't remember that? Okay, anyway. Just me, apparently. Look, blame Snuffy. All right, that's. It was either her and Yan. They've got problems. Let's see. I forget how this, like, the tune goes, so we're just gonna kind of strum notes until it sounds like something. I'm missing like the last several lines of that, but I don't know where they went. This just kind of cuts off there. Maybe that's how it ends. I forget. Frex is viciously typing. Oh yeah, she liked that. What? She vicious typer, vicious what? Typette. I don't know. That's what Mista said. Mista said Frex viciously typing. Is that you? What? You are the Frex.
I don't know what I was typing. If I was typing anything.
I don't know, but it was vicious.
Oh, okay.
Like an animal. Huh. Like a pack of wild animals. You know what? Let's see. I want to see if I've got here something I can play along to. Play along. Is that a folder? Yeah. Aw, yes. Motherfucker can play along. What do we got? Hmm. posters in the sky. No. I wonder where. Oh, wait a second. Wait, first, I gotta disconnect the Bluetooth speakers, because boy, that'll be loud. Is my desktop audio on the scene here anywhere? I pause it. I press play. You know, it doesn't seem to be, but also it's not coming into my headphones, which doesn't help me much, personally. Let's see. Let's see. This is VLC over here. LMNOV for VLC. That says it's going to jack sync pulse out. Let's see. Jack sync pulse out. Yeah? Okay. All right. You know, I gotcha. I'm picking up what you're laying down. Jack sync pulse out. Where on earth? Hold on. I'm adding something. I'm adding a thing. We're adding a thing. I'm not going to make it visible just yet. It's going to be this. Right. All right. Let's play a game. Let's find jack sync pulse out and figure out why I'm not hearing it in my headphones. Here we go. Yay! Alright. Jack sync pulse out. There's pulse one out, but that's pulse out. There it is. Pulse in. System. This is my headphones. I know that's my headphones. I have tested it. Okay. Back into here. Stop. Start it again. Oh! Oh, there it is. Okay. Boop. So let's go. Let's turn off the lyrics here for a minute because I don't have lyrics for this one. Oh! When did I move the fire over there? Does anyone know when I moved the fire? That's not the fire. We'll grab the fire. No. We'll put the fire back over here. We're roasting the creature. All right. Let's see if I do this song any justice. Probably not, because it requires like a whole like freaking brass accompaniment or something. But oh well. Oh well. It's fun to play it. We need this one and this one and this one and this one and this one.
Why do you burn me? You can't kill me.
way. As performed by Michael Bubble.
Michael Bubble?
Michael Bubble. I'm gonna have more coffee. I'm gonna have more coffee. Why do you burn me? You can't kill me, right?
Better kill me in one shot. Better make it count.
That's a fun song, Sway. Oh, here, let's try this one. Let's see how bad I butcher the quick transitions on The Sultans of Swing by Dire Straits. Ukulele play along video. The chords will need this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Got it. Oh, okay. It's gonna practice the riff. Here we go. Oh. What you gonna do with all that junk in your trunk? I'm gonna get your junk. Well, we got the love hump up in there. What's going on? What did I miss? How did we get to that? Oh, my lands. Oh, my lands. Whoa. Thank you, mister. Thank you for the punchies. Murder says, hey, murder. I don't think I said hi yet. Hey, murder. Murder says, what you gonna do with that ukulele? You gonna strum for me? Better make it come. Kill me in one bar. What else do I have in this play along folder? There's all kinds of stuff in here. It's crazy. It's wild. It's a wilderness in here. Nonsense. Bananas. Your love keeps lifting me higher. Sure, why not? We'll try that one. Pretty sure that one hurts my fingers. Let's do it. My fingies. Hey, you know, since there's nothing going on in the middle of the string, screen, let's do a dance. Where is he? Where's the dancing man? The dancing creature. Nope, that's Peach. That's Super Mario Peach. Nope, that's Gamer. Oh, there he goes. Look at the freaking waveform visualizer. How do I live if living is without you? How do I live? I can't live anymore. Where is the dancing creature? Oh, there he is. Dance. Let's see if I can do any justice to this. Oh, this is a play-along made by the ukuleleans. Pretty sure. Oh, we need this one, this one, this one. Seems simple enough. Right, wait, no, this one, this one. Here we go. Ha ha. That was a little play along. I know I didn't play the music, because the music is just Your Love Keeps Lifting Me Higher. It's a good song, classic song, you know. But I guess not everyone probably knows that song, but it's a good song. I swear. But here, I'm going to put them up on the screen at least. The Ukuleleans, a lovely group out of Wales. I'm going to make it take over the screen for a minute. Bam! Ukuleleans. Lovely people. All right. And they have a bunch of lovely play-alongs and, like, learning things from many, many, many moons ago. That was the first group I ever came along that was like, yeah, here's how to do it. Don't feel like such a scrub. Just do it. And lovely music teacher out of Wales runs it. She's Welsh. Gotta go lurk while I run some errands. Still jamming, though. Oh, thank you, Vera. Appreciate the lurk. And hi, watch it. Woo! I want to be chat, too. I want to chat. Watch it. Wiggle. Heck yeah. Okay, what else we got in here? News and my religion. No, let's see. Oh, Lord. Let's see how badly I scrunkle up this one. All right. So this song here has a chord that this is the only song I ever play that has this chord, and therefore I can't play it worth beans. Can you play Red 13th theme? I don't think I can. I am a nerd.
But I just, you don't know any video game music is what I'm trying to get at.
Yeah, I don't know any video game music yet. I have not learned. I will look for it, though. Red 13 ukulele. Surely someone has done the tabs for Red 13. All right. Someone? Okay, I will learn this, but it's gonna... the Cosmo Canyon. That's a good one. Is that the one we mean, right? Cosmo Canyon? Whoever made this one up. Final Fantasy VII soundtrack medley tabs. They got Cosmo Canyon in here. That's pretty much Red 13's jam. All right, I will learn that one. I'm not going to be able to do it today, though, because I am not so good. Heck yes. All right, that's the one. All right, I bookmarked that. I'm gonna do it. Oop. All right, let me try this one here. Hold Out for Hero. C dim 7. Just... we'll see. Oh, it's starting. Hold on a second. I was talking. I was running my gap. There's a lot of different chords in this song. Oh, Lord. That one's going to kill me again when I get to it. How do I want to do this? Now they're saying, okay, all right, I'm gonna try kind of like that. So here we go. Thank you.
This music really stimulates my kneecaps.
Heck yeah, kneecaps. I don't think I even have the chords for Wonderwall. Where did Chet go? There's Chet. Don't play those at all. I thought Button was a nerd. I am a nerd, kind of. I'm kind of a nerd. A little bit of a nerd. A wee bit of a nerd. Hey, Andy! Oh, my goodness. Oh, my lands. Oh, my gonesh. My golly gosh. Gorsh. Then I'm like, oh, there it is. All right, I can't play this one particularly well. But it's one of those that I keep trying, because I keep playing it, because I want to be able to play it well. It's one that I... Boop. There it is. How do I, like, un... Oh, there we go. Yep, okay. He's like... Nyum.
Walter White, why are you blue MP4?
So lonesome for you. How can you be blue of me? Oh, there we go. All right, dancing creature. Please excuse me. Excuse me. I'll just keep clicking until I get the right thing here. Oh, there we go. Nope, I thought that was the right one. Apparently there's another one layered right on top of it. Here? There we go. Let's scoot that over here a little. I don't know why. Just for a change. Just to mix it up. Minoxi! Minoxi's vibing. Dancing. Alright, let's try this one. Morning has broken like the first morning. Bluebird has... Oh, it's a black. The blackbird has spoken. Oh my gosh. Blackbird has... I guess are blackbirds more musical in the morning than bluebirds?
I mean, blackbirds. They're noisy. They go, ah!
Right? Blackbirds singing in the dead. They sing in the dead of night, I know that.
I think those are bats.
Dead of night. Take these bats. Broken wings and learn to fly. All my life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird fly, blackbird.
Can we get Frex background support clapping?
Into the night of the cold black night. Can we get Frex background support clapping?
I'm in a raid, I can't clap.
There she goes, she's raiding. She's fighting.
Fighting.
There's a big, like, she's fighting a building.
Yuck.
She's fighting an oil rig.
I want to guess.
She's just straight up fighting, that's an oil rig. That's like a deep sea oil rig right there on legs. Why are you fighting an oil rig in the hit MMO?
The people in chat who know what this fight is will immediately be like, oh yeah, I know where you are.
Frex is fighting the poop shitter.
Thank you. heading out. Have a good day, all. Have a good day, Razam. Frex is fighting the poop shitter, says Andy.
I said have a good day, too.
Did you?
Big fart.
Did my chat just freeze?
No, I mean, like, I upset. Yeah.
Big fart.
Fart.
Fart. What else we got in here? Look at all these things. Oh, this one I stink at. Let's try this. Ha ha!
Fartoblast, you can't stop the poop shitter, Frex.
Dickens is a G major. Oh, right. E minor 7. I've got it. Oh, there it is. Like this. Thank you. That's got some good chords in it, but boy howdy, am I not good at moving around between them. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. That's a good one. Yay, darkness! I hate the horrible things that happen to me when you two are around. Alright, here we go. Whoop, we'll just adjust this, we'll just adjust this. Mister, what's Mister say? Jed. Kutub cutting board, Kutub stab. Glorious.
But why?
I don't know. That's a fun, simple one. Ooh, ooh. It's brought above the noise and confusion. I like this song, but I don't know how this middle bit goes. It is a mystery to me. There is a house in New Orleans. How's the tune for that go? Something like that. All right, let's try. Forgotten how the end goes. It's like, I don't remember what dot 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 was supposed to mean. I put that there, but I don't remember what it's supposed to mean. Sarah, hoy! Button time! Hi, Sarah! Oh, thank you for the patches, Halbrook and Mr. Here, let's see how we handle this one. The second half always gets me in this one. Like, I feel like I'm vibing in the first half, and in the second half I just trip all over my fingers. But let's see. There's a house in New Orleans. Nope, that one's done. Now we're doing early in the evening, just about supper time. Over by the courthouse, they're starting to unwind. Poor kids on the court. Yeah, something like that. Well, let's see. Let's see what comes out of here. Whose hype? Whose yippee is that? Or hype? What is that? That is so. Aki Haji yippee. Yippee! How do we want to do this? Let's get this up in our arm like this. Yeah, let's just see what comes out. I can play an A and a D, but something about trying to play them at the tail end of that song confuses my brain. My small creature brain. Early in the morning. Oh, here we go. Wow, that is trimmed all kinds of wrong for this song. You fill up my senses like a knight in the fences. Oh. Whoop. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Whoop. There they are. Like a knight in the forest. Like the mountains in springtime. Like a walk in the rain. Like a storm in the desert. Like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Here we go. Thank you. Whoa. You fill up my senses. By, what's his name? Denver? John Denver? Didn't John Denver write that one? Excuse me, John. J.D. Mr. Denver. Yeah, that's totally John Denver. Or Annie's song. Hmm. I'm looking for the classic. The, I thought I had a play along for, But it is Over the Rainbow. Already on here. Let's see if we can find it. Reddit is. Over the Rainbow. Under the Boardwalk. That's a good one. I'll do that one. Out of and under the Boardwalk. Under the Boardwalk. Under the Boardwalk. Oh, let's do this one first. Let's do Set Fire to the Rain by Adiel. Oh, wait. Gotta take the lyrics off the screen. We're no longer doing lyrics. Take lyrics off. Boop. Let's put the dancing creature back over there. Where is he? The dancing little man. The dancing dude. The dancing squirrel. Do a squirrel dance. Squirrel dance. Dance. There we go. Those two things have exactly the same mood. Set Fire to the Rain and this happy little guy dancing. That's right. I'm not going to do the song justice on a uke anyway. Wait. No, wait. We're starting over. What all do we need? We need... What on earth is that one? Ah. Okay. I can play these chords individually. Let's see if we can do them in a song. fun transitions. Some of the transitions are fun. Well, let's see if we can pull this one off. Let's see this one. This one is Donovan. Good old Donovan, right? Right, Donovan? Didn't Donovan do this one? Catch the wind?
I don't know who that is.
Okay, alright. Alright, I'm going to try not to butcher this too bad. Donovan's got some good tunes here. One of these days. Oh, it's Bellpepper! Hello! Oh my gosh, I gotta look at chat. What is that? Snail jam! Oh, that's glorious, look at him wiggle. Snail banjo jam, yeah! let's do... Now, I cannot sing and play this, but I wanna play this one anyway. Let's see how it comes out. We need this, and this, 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 this one. Heck yeah. Someday I'm going to be able to sing along to that and play it. Somewhere over the rainbow, wonderful world medley that Freda is wrote ages ago. Hey, oh hey, howdy, Wes. I think I saw Wes in chat. Mr. Dance. Oh, I've been handed a little sausage. It looks delicious. Oh, thank you, Iga. Thank you, Val. Hey, Jeffy. Hey, hey, welcome to chat. Zap Jam.
Jiffy yes. Underscore Goat is receiving for 2 months.
Frexel thank you for the script, Scroob, Jiffy. Frex has vanished. She was right there. She handed me this tiny sausage and then disappeared like a fairy. Big ups, Jiffy. Oh, when I shake my head around, that makes some noise, doesn't it? Oh, not too bad. Not too bad. We got the mic clipped on to my next to my headphones. Where'd she go? She's vanished. Whoa, is the stream wigging out? It's wigging out on Frex's machine. I don't know if that's just because she's got it on like high res.
No, it's
wigging out. You could lower the res there, love. Oh my holy beans. Hey, let's look at the settings here real quick. Why not? Well, that's just foolish.
How do I lower the...
Hey, y'all, has this been chunky? Click on the gear, love, and then just click on the resolution to lower it down. Has this been chunky for y'all? Y'all in chat, have we been chunky? I ain't worried about the video so much, but the audio, eh? Is the audio chunky?
It's still struggling, even when you're super, super tiny.
Here. All right. Sounds clean. All right. Well, I won't worry too much about it. Video stutters here and there. Ah, weird. Weird, I say. Frex is now bundled. All right, good job. It has stopped. It stopped recording at some point.
Punch it.
Well, shoot the dang it.
Punch it.
I guess I could click start again. Punch it, huh?
Yeah.
Punch. The audio has been good for me, but the video is chunky, yes. Oh, man. Well, it ain't like we're doing much on the screen, I guess. Just vibing.
Fire! Much like how water makes everything chunky, so does fire.
Here, let's drop the fire out and stop the dancing. And just for giggles, just to test things, alright? We stop the dancing. And you know what? I'm gonna hide this and this and this. Just simplifying things, you know, real quick, just for a test. And this, make sure that's got unload when not visible. Close file when inactive. Shank ya. All right. Now there's pretty much nothing going on the screen. Just chat, dance and watch it. Now this is going to sound horrible, but I'm going to say the number of frames that OBS claims I have dropped is 15% of the frames. It says I have dropped 15.7% of the total frames. What the dickens? I'm tempted to stop it and bring it back up. I'll be right back, y'all. Give me just a second. You alright with that, Frex?
Yeah.
Okay.
Show today.
Oh. It still says I'm dropping like, oh, now the percentage is up to like 30% dropped. All right. Are we alive?
Yeah, you're back up.
Are we scrunkly? Do we even move? We're frozen.
Yeah, you're jiggling.
Oh, I'm jiggling?
Yeah.
Okay. Because OBS says I'm dropping 50% of my frames.
It's a good thing you're only using 2 frames.
You move. Schmoovin'. How am I dropping 50% of my frames? That's redonk. I don't think the hit MMO is using that much bandwidth.
It's not!
Alright, I'm gonna close some things.
Where we're going, we don't need frames.
How do I reset that? View. I wanna reset the little status thing. Stream live in the red, drop frames in the red. Okay, so alright, I'm looking at this stream live stats. It says dropped frames network. 67%. What's that mean? It's fine. It is our, well, it doesn't surprise me that it's our internet.
It is very snowy and stupid out. But yeah. I haven't experienced a disruption at all. Like, I'm not.
Yeah.
Like, I don't go rubber banding or anything.
Ah, so you have all the bandwidth.
No! Not hogging the bandwidth.
Streamily wants to be 160p is all.
Everybody,
yeah,
lower
right.
It to 160p.
160p.
Everybody do it.
No, maybe we should pick a raid target. We'll play one more song and then raid someone.
I saw somebody earlier that I was like, oh, you should raid them, and then I forgot who it was.
Oh, well.
It's Georgie. Spoilers.
Oh, it's Georgie?
It's Georgie.
Georgie's on?
Georgie's playing Eastward.
Heck yeah. All right, we're going to raid Georgie in a minute. Let's do, let's see if I can handle Ghost Riders in the Sky, and then we'll raid Georgie. All right, bandwidth is hosed anyway. Dance, man, dance. Dance in the Skrunkle. All right, here we're going to do Ghost Riders in the Sky, or some approximation thereof. Ow. Oh, I was sitting wrong. We're sitting wrong, y'all. It's all right. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. well. Well, do you know Lahi? Lahi? Frex!
What?
Do you want to do the thing for the Georgie raid?
Oh, sure.
Alright, we're going to raid Georgie. Woo! Thank you all for stopping by. Booba and Watch It and Jiffy and Velpepper and Minoxi and Zeryu and Mista and Andy and Boulder and Vera, who I think Vera had to go do stuff, and Asha and Murder and Higa. Dance, dance, dance. Thank you so much. Such for an incredibly lovely stream. Aw, thank you, Zeryu. Thank you, Higa. It was so great to see you. Squirrel raid. I'm glad that it was a good vibe. I appreciate you all. And I'm very thankful to get to vibe here as
Can you say we might be streaming tomorrow?
Oh yeah, we're planning on it. We're planning on streaming tomorrow. We're planning on finishing Lucky's Tale, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna finish Lucky's Tale, hopefully. Hopefully we'll do that tomorrow, Frex and I. We'll do a stereophonic sound.
Yeah.
Stereophonic. Hooked on stereophonics worked for me. Alright, have a lovely rest of your weekend, y'all. And say hi to Georgie. Squirrel raid. Squirrel raid. Bye. It's good seeing you. Bye. Oh, I can't hear Georgie.